definitely, if you want to get technical, you want to talk to other technical experts in the field, it's the place to go. It's the conference to go to. It is a giant festival of nerds where we all get to come together and we all get to, for a week, talk about stuff that is really interesting and cool to us. The jam sessions are awesome because you get this opportunity to have a one-on-one conversation with the speaker. I think it's important that we highlight different personalities that everybody has. Not everyone that comes to a conference like this is automatically an extrovert, right? They may not be somebody that's comfortable going up in front of a microphone. One of the biggest benefits I think we get out of the jam sessions, aside from the fact that they're just really cool and it's a great one-on-one chance, is it allows a wider, you know, exchange of people with different personalities and stuff to be able to engage in a smaller and more controlled environment, get more direct answers about their environment.
Don't be a turtle in your show. Put yourself out there, you know, reach out to these people. Everybody wants to share what they know. There are probably, I don't know how many impromptu jam sessions that are gonna occur, have occurred and are gonna occur, and if just plug in. Plug the hell in.